Hey everybody, hello and good afternoon greetings from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Local time here is 3:54. We are down to 66 miles to Sheboygan, Wisconsin. All right, we are traveling on Highway 41 South. Once again today, it is Wednesday. March 7th, 2018. Temperature here, according to Baby Blue, is 25 degrees. Boy, it's getting cold. All right, we got 1.5 miles, then we got to take exit 165 for Wisconsin 172 East to Interstate 43 South. Well, it turns out that by the time I get to Sheboygan, nobody will be available to come and pick me up. So more than likely, I am just going to park at Walmart, pick up my prescriptions, and among other things, and keep on going. Yeah, I wish I could see dampers.
In a quarter mile, keep to the left on WI-172 East I-43 WI-57.
Once again, we are loaded with 30,000 pounds of frozen pizza. It is set at minus 10 degrees Fahrenheit. Our delivery date and time is Friday at 10 a.m.
Continue
in
on this
Laurel,
road for 5.7
Maryland.
Miles.
Hello? Hey, how are you? So did you get that job training? The what? Why? Can't you go in? You mean the whole system is down or just in your area? I don't know. I'll go check it out. I don't know. But you said it's still there? What are you talking? Okay, how do you know it's still there? I mean, are you able to look that up online? Is that what you're saying? Okay, well, I'm gonna go to Walmart here in about an hour. I'll go check it out. Do you still have that? I probably could look it up on your mom's messenger, because I don't have that receipt anymore. I can't. I'm driving. Do you want to text it over? Give him a call to do what? What do you want me to say to him? Okay, but why do you want me to call him? It is what it is.
In 1.5.
All right. Anyway, so are you going to be with this number? How long are you going to have this number? How long are you going to have this number? Are you gonna be with this number for another 2 hours? Okay, I'll go check it out at Walmart and I'll get back to you. All right. Yeah, bye. Sorry about that. Anyway, we are down to, 57 miles to Sheboygan, Wisconsin.
In a quarter mile, keep to the right on I-43 South, WI-29 East.
Catch you in Sheboygan. Peace. Search me, God, and know my heart. Test me and know my anxious thoughts. See if there's any offensive way in me, and lead me in the way of everlasting. Psalm 139, verses 23 to 24. Amen. I never knew there was a town called Moselle, Wisconsin. By the way, ever since I stopped fueling in Indiana, Baby Blue's just been purring like a cat. No engine check light. In fact, I think Baby Blue's gotten a little bit faster too. I don't know. Either the GPS is off, or Baby Blue's gained a mile an hour faster, because I remember Baby Blue's top speed was only 69 miles per hour, but now it's doing 70. So I don't know. Well, let's see. One more thing that I could check is, what if I ran the Waze app? Where is my Waze app? Oh, I already deleted my Waze app. Yep, never mind. All right, it turns out that Miko is at home. He does have a car. So he's gonna pick me up at Menards, and then I am going to go to Walmart, get my stuff, go home, say hello to Tampers,
1.5 miles, take WI-42
and take a shower, and then if I get lucky, I'll maybe there's some dinner at the stove. If not, well, I'll have to get it on the way out, and I'm hoping this whole thing will only take an hour and a half. Yeah, good luck with that, right? An hour and a half. That never happens to truck drivers. Yeah, when truck drivers say, we're just going to stop by at the house, yeah, more like, you know, 8-10 hours, which, by the way, I cannot do, because I had to deliver this load
in a half mile,
to Laurel, Maryland, by Friday at 10 a.m.
Take the first exit.
Well, I suppose I could, but I'd rather get there sooner, earlier. I'd rather get there, sometime tomorrow night. That way I could do a 10-hour break in Laurel. Then I have a full hour's to drive all day Friday.
At the roundabout, take the third exit.
A little bit of an update. My friend Jing from the Philippines will be arriving in Milwaukee Sunday at 6 p.m. So the plan is, I am going to deliver in Shawano, go home, and then head to Milwaukee Airport and pick her up. Then I don't know what is going to happen after Sunday. I don't know what's going to happen between Sunday and Thursday, because I have a doctor's appointment on Thursday. At 9 a.m. Looks like my nephew Miko's already here. Nobody plowed us. You know, I'm surprised that a great place like this, business location wise, it should be something more. Man, if I had the money to invest, I would buy this place right here. This would be a great place for, I don't know, a restaurant maybe? But then again, what restaurant is the most dangerous investment there is? They die out within a couple of years after. All right, I better get going. We'll catch you guys later. And as always, thank you. Thank you for watching. Peace.